Well, Pedelec crews continue to investigate an underground fire in downtown Erie. This happened Saturday night. Crews returning this morning to assess the damage to that manhole located along West 9th Street between Peach and State. Pedelec officials told us there was a splice fail causing the underground fire that was contained to only that manhole. Now, they're unsure of the cause, but will be working on resolving the issue for the next couple days.